Skeet shooter Danka Barteková, a multiple world and European championship medalist, has become the ambassador and the face of the Universiade. But who is Danka Barteková, the elite athlete who became a sports leader both inside and outside Slovakia?
In the shooting range, I can be whoever I want to, because then it's about achieving, it's about working hard and getting what I want. So this is something very special for me. But outside the shooting range, I want to use my potential to help the people, to represent the athletes, to do what I want and what I can to make sport in Slovakia much better.
As a member of the IOC Commission of Athletes, Danka knows what athletes really need during a big competition.
What I'm really personally looking forward to is meeting the athletes, talking to them, finding out what's bothering them, what they need, what they want. And it's going to be a very good personal input for me, because then I can forward their needs a little bit further.
In 2010, Danka was crowned European Skeet Champion for the second time. A year later, she participated in her second Summer Universiade in Shenzhen, arriving in China as one of the favorites for an amazing competition.
The competition in Shenzhen was amazing for me, because we were there with my teammate. We were shooting really, really well. We were one of the favorites, so everyone counted on us getting the medals. But we never expected to shoot off for a gold medal against each other, so it was quite an experience for me. I took the silver. This was one of the shoot-offs I lost, but still the experience stays in my heart forever. Regarding the value of the medal in my collection, I think it's quite high, because it's just a single one. It's from a multi-sport event. It was a very tough competition, and it prepared me for the following competitions.
2012 was by far the best year of her career so far. She won the World Cup final in Maribor, and after taking eighth place at the 2008 Beijing Olympics, she came to the London Games with high ambitions.
I told myself, okay, this is going to be a good day, and it was. And just getting the medal, knowing that my parents watching from home, they were not in London, and lots of people watching from Slovakia, and knowing that maybe they are a little bit proud of me, it was great. It was a relief, it was a dream come true, and it was achieving one of the biggest goals in my life.
Another goal in her life is to finish her studies in international relations at the Banka Bystrica University of Political Sciences in Slovakia. Danka has always tried to combine her sport and academic studies to a high level.
Personally, I really wanted to study since being a kid, because I knew that the school and what I learned during my life is what I will use later. So I always wanted to finish the school, which I did, and still I'm a student still, because I'm still on a PhD studies in my university.
The 2012 World University Champion was introduced to shooting by her father, who was a hunter, and since becoming an athlete, she's been hunting results, medals, and ever-improving performances.
Working hard on ourselves, on myself, because it's still developing. I'm still not a good athlete. I'm still reaching higher, bringing some news in my preparation, trying to be better and better. And this is what really fascinates me, just reaching our limits, getting better, and achieving more.
This year, Danka was back on the podium with a World Cup victory in Tucson, USA. But even while competing at the highest level, she won't forget about promoting the Winter Universiade in her home country.
I'm happy that the sport will be closer to the people. So everyone here in the northern part of Slovakia, but not only from here, from the whole Slovakia, will have a chance to see the high-level sport even very close. And this is the greatest benefit that we can have.
Danka, a role model, and not only for Slovakia.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders. education meets sport and culture.
On your mark.
What best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.